why would Jen's dad work for the population police and have the fur trials?
I think that it happened because,
ow! And why did Jen get killed? I mean, if he works for the population police, why would Jen gotten killed?
I think that he didn't really know about the rally, but like he found out about it because he was with them. But he may have even like shot some kids because he works for the population police.
Yeah, but if they killed Jen, I mean,
he might have done it.
He works for the population police. How did that happen?
What about the initial mindset?
I think that he was like there at the thing, but then Jen didn't tell him about the rally, so he had no idea.
Yeah. They have three children. Do you work? Does the population police have something like that?
I don't think it's necessary. I don't think it's necessarily he's against her at all.
I think he's just doing it because they might get paid a lot.
Yeah, don't they get like paid like $500,000 for turning into Shatter Child?
Yeah.
Somewhere around there.
Like, yeah.
But well, he gets his fake ID
and his daughter, Jen, got killed. And she's a population police.
But Jen knew that, right?
Yeah.
Probably.
Jen's dad, maybe Jen's dad lied to her all the time that he thought she was different.
No, I don't think he lied to her.
Wait, didn't they say earlier in the book what Jen's dad was?
Yeah, and he wasn't a population
police. And they didn't say that he was a population police. They said he was like
a lawyer.
Yeah, they said he was a lawyer. So, that doesn't make sense.
I might have told Jen.
Maybe we'll find out later.
Because Jen did say she's had four dads.
Oh, I think that wraps up her family.
Well, she had two, technically, but her mom's had three husbands.
Alrighty, that wraps up our conversation.
Thanks for watching.